Sharks look to game 2, try to shake off 7-0 loss in Vegas. Las Vegas app. The San Jose Sharks made it a priority to get faster following a loss in the Stanley Cup Final to Pittsburgh 2 years ago. The Sharks looked awfully slow and lost at times in the 7-0 rout at the hands of the Vegas Golden Knights in their second round series opener. Vegas outhit the Sharks, 48-33. Vegas had 15 takeaways, San Jose had 6. Vegas blocked 26 shots, the Sharks 13. San Jose was whistled for 10 penalties, Vegas just 5. "We had a laundry list of issues," coach Peter DeBoer said. "We weren't good, and they beat us. It's obviously not pretty and we know we have to be better across the board. The Sharks don't have much time, and maybe that's a good thing." Game 2 is Saturday night. San Jose was awaiting word on whether forward Evander Kane might face suspension for cross-checking Vegas forward Pierre-Edouard Bellemare in the head after a whistle late in third period Thursday night. He was sent off and Joe Pavelski went off at the same time for slashing, "I'm not a dirty player. It was just a forecheck that went into a scrum," Kane said afterward. "I just cross-checked him in the arm and unfortunately that rolled up when he extended his arm. There was no intent and I'm glad he wasn't hurt on the play." The game was out of hand by then. Goaltender Martin Jones, who looked brilliant in the first round by allowing just 4 goals in a sweep of Anaheim, came into the series with a career .931 save percentage, third best ever among goalies with at least 20 playoff games. He gave up 4 goals in the first period alone and was pulled after allowing a fifth 3:28 into the second period. "That was on us as a group and it wasn't on him," DeBoer said. "I wanted to give him enough time that he could feel ready for Saturday but at the same time, you know, not have to stand in there and get embarrassed." The Sharks started the series without star center Joe Thornton, who has been out since January 23 with a knee injury, and there is no timeline for his return. With or without Kane, the Sharks must figure out a way to solve Marc-Andre Fleury, who stopped 33 shots for his 13th career shutout in the playoffs and third this postseason. Fleury made 17 saves in the first period alone, including 10 on the penalty kill, while his teammates were scoring at the other end. San Jose was 6-for-20 on the power play in the opening round against the Ducks but went 0-for-5 against Fleury. "We have to be better, that's the message they send," DeBoer said. "And we've got to respond to that." Underscore more app NHL, https://upnews.com/tag/NHLockey.